window dot underscore tabula equals window dot underscore tabula vertical bar underscore tabula dot push mode thumbnail C container tabula interstitial gallery thumbnails 4 placement interstitial gallery thumbnails 4 target underscore type mix underscore tabula dot push flush true photo Keith Strakosik Associated Press longtime center fielder Andrew McCutchen will be the Giants right fielder while Hunter Pence moves to left longtime center fielder Andrew McCutchen will be the Giants right fielder while Hunter Pence moves to left photo Keith Strakosik Associated Press Andrew McCutchen told reporters Thursday that he is looking forward to playing in right that's one place people can't pick on me he said referring to his defensive metrics in center field Andrew McCutchen told reporters Thursday that he is looking forward to playing in right. That's one place people can't pick on me. He said, referring to his defensive metrics in center field. Photo, Gene J. Pusker, Associated Press New Giants outfielder Andrew McCutchen was the apple of our eye, according to Brian Sabine, the team's executive vice president of baseball operations. New Giants outfielder Andrew McCutchen was the apple of our eye. According to Brian Sabine, the team's executive vice president of baseball operations, photo, Eric Risberg, Associated Press Giants will put Andrew McCutchen in right field, Hunter Pence in left. Andrew McCutchen was asked to express his emotions about leaving Pittsburgh after 9 seasons. How much time you got? McCutchen said, with the reality of Monday's trade firmly rooted in his mind 24 hours later. McCutchen said on a conference call Tuesday that he not only looks forward to chasing a championship with the Giants, he is fine with manager Bruce Bochy's decision to move him from center field to right. Hunter Pence will shift to left. Center field? That remains to be seen. I'm looking forward to right field, McCutchen said, before joking that it's the one place people can't pick on me, saying my defensive metrics are so bad. San Francisco is a huge field. It's bigger than PNC Park. It's got triples alley. They call it triples alley for a reason. For me, it's another center field. I'm just moving over a bit, and if it saves my legs a little bit and gets me more stolen bases, I'm down for it. The Giants definitely were down for getting McCutchen in a deal that sent reliever Kyle Crick and outfield prospect Brian Reynolds to Pittsburgh, with cash and international bonus pool slots changing hands. Executive Vice President Brian Sabine said McCutchen was the apple of our offseason, adding that the 31-year-old's skills are sorely needed. General Manager Bobby Evans said he was not sure until the last moment that the Pirates would even deal the five-time All-Star. Most excited man on the conference call had to be Bochy, who now has two more established bats in his lineup with McCutchen and third baseman Evan Longoria. Bochy would not hint at where anyone will bat. He really can't, with center field still a question. But he did not have to dance around his feelings for having McCutchen and Longoria in a lineup with Buster Posey, Brandon Crawford, Brandon Belt, Joe Panic, and Pence. You've got to have someone who has that knack for RBIs, Bochy said. These guys certainly do. Not only that, with Kutch, he scores runs. He gives you an added element with speed. That's exciting for me. It's going to stretch out our lineup. It's going to look more like it did 3 or 4 years ago. The two corner outfielders will have to adjust. Pence has not played a defensive inning in left field in the regular season or playoffs. Bochy did stick him there during the 2011 All-Star game, and Pence threw out Jose Bautista trying to score from second on a single. Bochy reminded Pence of that when they spoke Monday, and Bochy reported that Pence was fine moving across the outfield, which could help spare his legs. He turns 35 in April. McCutchen has played just 13 games in right, all last April before he returned to center upon Starling Marte's 80-game drug suspension. I'm really happy to be part of this organization, which is an organization that knows what winning is all about. McCutchen said, I've seen it over the years. I've played against it over the years. I've been eliminated by it. In the 2014 wildcard game, I'm very excited to be here and be a Giant. The McCutchen trade appears to end the Giants' heavy lifting this offseason. Evans said he will continue to explore trades and free agents in search of an experienced center fielder. The Giants also are searching for another reliever. Evans said the Giants would like to keep prospect Steven Duggar in their back pocket for now, hoping he can get more time in AAA while a new center fielder and Gorkys Hernandez man the position, but Evans said he expects Duggar to make a strong bid for the job in spring training. The Giants are more likely to seek a less expensive, defense-oriented center fielder such as Jared Dyson or John Jay rather than a pricier long-term option such as Lorenzo Cain. They are a few million dollars under the $197 million luxury tax payroll threshold, but Evans reiterated that getting under the threshold is a goal, not an ownership mandate. Henry Schulman is a San Francisco Chronicle staff writer. Email, Schulman@chronicle.com. Twitter, @HankSchulman.